playing games with me, huh? Only a fucking coward hides!
No sign of him now.
Someone there?
Gonna be your last mistake! time to quit today.
Thank you. Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Good one. You have any more stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young, probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I kid you not, as soon as I lit the first match, the kid screams, "What are you doing?" and knocks the match out of my hand.
He knocked the match out of your hand? Why'd he do that?
Shh! I'm telling a story. So, yeah, he knocks the match out of my hand. I was so surprised that I swung and broke his nose. He said he was sorry, and get this. He said he was afraid of fire.
Oh, man. He was afraid of fire?
I just told you, he was afraid of fire. You keep interrupting me, it's irritating. As soon as he told me that pick. What was that? Ugh, come on!
Gotta help me.
What he did? Huh?
I dare ya!
What are you doing here?
They grabbed me while I was on watch. I'm pretty sure they're getting ready to kill me.
Uh-huh. Don't worry. I'll get you.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me. That's it.
That's it.
Wish I'd brought something to peruse myself.
sweet.